This is all I can show you guys from this beach. I drove all the way at the end of all the parking lots, and it was strange as I kept moving farther and farther and farther down the road. There were, you know, just a few cars here and there. The beach closes at 6 p.m. It's about 4:30 now. And I thought, well, I'll just keep going. Maybe I can find something that's not so hard to access, because some of the other ones, you had to climb up all these stairs, and I just couldn't do that. So I thought, well, I'll just keep going. And I got to the very, very last beach, and there's all these cars, all these really nice cars. I'm having to move my camera here, get the sky and pan around a little bit. Anyway, those two guys you saw just pass by there, they may be clothes on. I got up here and realized that this is a nude beach, and so I'm not going to go down there. I'm not going to go there at all. And I just came for some sand and some waves, and that's not what I was coming here for. I'm trying to aim my camera up now. Anyway, I'm going to stop this now, but you get the gist. Okay, everybody.
Allowed to walk.